Okay, we got turn number 31 here. Phantom. Nice. I should build a fortress there. Caves in the deep, we'll take it. Or whatever it was. I think that was actually a fire site that I found. Okay, just having to retake all of these provinces. Entrance to... Yes, it's been breached. Yeah, the other end of that may have been breached. Still, I guess I'm just sending you in. Attack. Fire. Storm the castle. Can you even cast this underwater? No, they'll be fine. They'll be just fine. Okay, can forge this. And then what is the next one? This bag of winds. Okay. I've got the alchemy, I'm going to go ahead, I've got the gems, I can go ahead and make a winged helmet. That's the throne of fortune, too. Okay, so he's right there. Scary stuff, scary stuff. Have I got... Are you even swim on dry land? Was there... some kind of... Oh, right, the ring of water breathing. Yeah, that works. Oh, I should just have one of you attack that. Actually, I can just have you attack that. More precisely. Where are these now? Right, need to get that back. Firing and such. It's not looking too bad. I don't like this army that's on my borders. I'm just going to be pinging that scout between those two locations, I think. Hooray! Hooray, my prophet. Actually, get back here, because I'm making you a ring of water breathing so that you can go take the Isle of Avalon. Okay. That should be it. Turn number 31. See you next time.